All right, here we go. 2020/21 impeccable football. Nope, I screwed it up. 2020/21 impeccable basketball three box case break number one. These are your teams. Thank you everybody very much. We appreciate it. Good luck to you. Mobile workstation out of the way. Have you ever seen this before?
Sorry.
I tried to grade this. And apparently, mini size RQ means that the manufacturer cut the card too short, so they would not grade it. I'm like, come on. This is like one of the coolest cards I've ever pulled in my whole life, personally. Could have at least asked if I wanted it slabbed authentic or something. It is an itty bitty baby case. Let's cut the itty bitty baby open. Break it down into bits. Man. I'm holding a knife. I sound like a serial killer. Let's just open some cards, yeah? You know what I love about pre-Christmas breaks? If it's not Bowman, everything's got dummy cards in it. Was it not authentic, or what happened? Why were they grading it so many times? They kept getting a crap grade on it? I remember my best friend as a kid loved basketball. And we grew up in Chicago, so it was like all Bulls. And he had like, I don't know, a whole binder full of Jordan 86-87 pair of cards. Probably like 25 pages, the whole thing. Wonder what happened to those. Imagine that. How disappointing is that? It's my dummy card. I think this is the metal one. Ooh, Carl Anthony Towns. 3/8. One Troy ounce. Timberwolves, Clark. Awesome. I love Impeccable. Jamal Murray /99. Rudy Gobert /75. D'Angelo Russell /60. Caris LeVert to 99. Nets, Solier. So what you're telling me is I should not send that one back in. I didn't even know that was a thing. Robert Parrish to 49. I gotta check my invoice and see if I got charged for that. That's not right. Alexander Donnelly. Hey, Donnelly. Celtics. Jalen Smith to 99 for the Suns. Paul. Sadiq Bey. Oh, that's kind of cool. 11 out of 25. It looks like it's like framed, like risen above or embedded. I don't know how to describe it. I don't have the words, but it looks really cool. Probably a lot better with the actual signature instead of a couple swoopy dupes. Jason Tatum, boom, 8 out of 10. Victory, Celtics, A. Donnelly, nice. Take that all day. Yes. I'm just going to throw mine in a magnetic. Ooh, by the way, I just got a ton of magnetics in. Like, a whole lot. Oh, it's a 99 LaMelo ball. For who? Noah. That's metal. Can I flick it? Never done that before. Brandon Clark to 99. Kenny Skywalker to 25. Knicks. Everybody's favorite. Skywalker. Trip Dub. Ooh, blockchain. Hall of Fame autograph Shaquille O'Neal. I know everyone always dogs these, but if you watch, so you scratch them, you put in the thing on Panini's website, and it does an auction. The cards do really good. Like, some of them get thousands of dollars. I bet this one will be like $200 or $300. I'll have to look up which team he plays for on this specific card. Ooh, talk about everybody's favorite. Christian Laettner to 99. T-Wolves. Kristaps Porzingis to 49. Onyeka Okongwu /25. Doesn't like the way Giannis shoots free throws, apparently. Patrick Williams, nice patch auto /99. Bulls. Patrick with the Bulls. Kemba Walker /60. And Russell Westbrook /75. I'll look up the Shaq at the end. Man, no gummy cards. Maybe I'm thinking of something else. Encased, maybe? Paul George orange for the Clippers. Jay Rich /25. Got some nice metal cards out of this one. Carl Anthony Towns. Not bad either. Cam Reddish /99. Drew Holiday /35. Shea /60. BBN. Robert Covington extravagance /25 for Houston. Jay Rich. Zach or Zeke Naji. Zeke Naji. I don't know. I'm doing the best I can. Zeke Naji. Denver. A. Donnelly. Bill Walton. Blazers. /25. Look at them chops. Moylan. NBA Jam. Chris Mullen /49. Oh my God. Todd Bennett. Boom! /30. Steph Curry. Wow. So sick. Todd Bennett with the Warriors. What a great auto. That's going to do it. Let me look up the Shaq real quick. Dang. Congrats to Todd. All right, let me look this sucker up. Break checklists. Let's see. Check. Card number 29, auto Hall of Fame numbered to class year. Hall of Fame auto card 29 goes to the Lakers. That is it on this one. Thank you, everybody, very much. We appreciate it. We'll see y'all on the next one.